Now we are going to see 11th accountancy unit 5 trial balance. Okay, in the last class we have seen the trial balance. Trial balance means all the ledger balances will be recorded in the debit side and credit side. So all the ledger balances may be shown debit balance or credit balance. If both debit and credit balance get tallied, means we can confirm that we have made the entries in the journal as well as in the ledger the correct one. If it is not get tallied, means we have done some mistakes in the ledger balances. So to know the see the correct accuracy of the entry of accounts in the books of accounts, so we are preparing trial balance. Okay, yes. Next we see always certain accounts will show only debit balance and some accounts always it shows a credit balance. If you get thorough in these items, which are comes in the debit side and which are comes in which are shows the debit balance as well as the credit balance, means you can easily do the sums without any mistakes. Okay, yes. In the last class we have seen what sum number 5 and 3 1 2 3 4. Then this time we are going to see, in this class we are going to see sum number 6 and do sum number 5 and 7 as a homework. Okay, yes. Then we are going to see sixth sum. The following balances are extracted from the books of Ravichandran on 31st December 2016. Prepare the trial balance. So in the books of Ravichandran we are going to check whether the Ravichandran transactions are entered correctly, more entered or not, or moreover all the ledger balances will show correctly debit balance or credit balance, means then we can check the accuracy of the accounts. Okay, so first one, capital means it is a what, a liability. So liability means always it shows credit balance. Then debtor means what, assets means it shows what, assets always shows debit balance. Then liability always shows credit balance. Then debtor is asset, so it now it shows in the debit side. Okay, the next one, rent received, this is income, so it receive it shows in the credit side. Yes. Then bank overdraft, it is a liability for the business to repay the debt to the debt, repay the amount to the bank. So adanal it is a liability for the business, so it is shown on the credit side of the ledger balance. The next one, creditor also shows the liability. It is also shows as a such amount, we have to repay the amount to the creditor. So it is a liability for the business, so it is shows in the credit side of the trial balance. The next, premises means it is the asset. Vaniga valagam solluvom, asset means it will shows the debit balance only, so debit balance. Then opening stock also shows the debit balance. Then purchase always shows debit balance only. Sales on the always shows credit balance only. Then return inverse means sales returned. So sales always shows credit balance, means upper sales return always shows debit balance only. So return inverse means sales return. Atto discount allowed na, the business allowed the discount to the customers. So if it is expenses for the business, so expenses means it must sit in the debit side. So discount allowed debit side. Discount received means the business received income, that is discount received from the creditors. So it is the income for the business, so it comes in the credit side of the accounts. Okay, the next one, wages, it is a expenses, so adanal it shows in the debit side of the expense. Then salary also, it is the expenses for the business, so it shows on the debit side of the trial balance. Then commission paid also, it is the expenses only, it is not an asset. So by receiving the services we are paying the wages, and receiving the services we are paying the salary, and receiving the services we are paying the commission only, so it shows in the debit side. The general expense also, it is the expenses, so it shows in the debit side. So if we add both the debit side and the credit side total add numbers, means if we get tallied, means the what, the both number must be equal. So if it gets tallied, means there is we can assure that all the transactions are entered correctly in the books of account. Suppose if any differences takes place between these two balances, some mistakes we have done, it may be in the debit balance, or it may be in some of the transaction which is shows debit balance, or it may be some of the transaction which is shows in the credit balance. Okay, yes.